If we don't do anything, we have no rhinos in 5 to 10 years.
Yeah, the biggest threat for the park at the moment is rhino poaching. It's not poor, impoverished people trying to make a living. These are criminal syndicates making huge amounts of money. We're going to have 135 collars implemented on animals of 4 different species.
That speed and the position of animals can show us whether they are poachers or not.
The amount of data that we're going to get is absolutely unbelievable.